So, we meet again. Damn, he just appears out of nowhere. I love his armor. That is cool. 12 years ago, I lost one of my most prized genomes. Oh, wow. So, I mean, it'll be explained soon, so I'm not going to say anything just yet, but... The very same, that is indeed Garland. Yeah, how did that happen then? He? I wonder who you're referring to. Someone you know quite well. I mean, this isn't sinister music at all either, you know, it's just, church organs, they're really, like, just so nice and not evil. We are in Pandemonium, guys. Oh, yet again, another place I don't really remember that well. I think there is a lot of story stuff to come, though. There really is. What is all these shell-looking things? Can we actually do anything in here other than follow him? I don't think so. Tell me everything! Constructed the genomes to be vessels for the souls of the people of Terra when they awaken. 24 years ago, I gave life to a genome that was very much like you. His will was too strong to make him into a proper vessel, and I even considered discarding him. But then I thought that I should put his strength to use. Sent that genome as my servant to disrupt the cycle of the souls, yada yada yada. We know who he is. Come on, Zidane, you're not that dense. Yep, I think we know exactly who he's on about. It's obviously Cinna, okay? Brother. Dun, dun. It's Kuja! Oh my god! Kuja, yep, he's a genome. He doesn't even have a tail. Well, have we actually seen exactly the clothes he wears, which is a really cool, like, reveal in my mind. Because you never actually see his tail at all, because it's hidden the whole time. Because of his clothes. It's really effective, because you'd never suspect it. Sorry, I just went on a little rant there. I didn't even read what was being said. Do you see the resemblance? I mean, we don't dress like him, that's for sure. You stand still, for fuck's sake. Do I have to chase you everywhere? Just to get a bit of exposition. It was perfect for the mission I gave him. To bring war and chaos to Gaia, that was what I sent him to do. So why make Zidane then? What? You mean we're more powerful than Kuja? Oh, Kuja did it! Ah, oh, isn't that nice of him? So all this time when Kuja's been mentioning, you know, ooh, he could be a problem and stuff like that, he of course is referring to Zidane, because he freaking put him there in the first place. That is correct. Which I really like. I really like this backstory, actually. It's very similar to freaking, Goku. But it's cool, I like it, it's good. You're referring to Kuja's ambition, or to the plan to disrupt the cycle of souls? You stand still! So you have to kill everyone. This seems a pretty crazy procedure. Ooh. Yeah, we did actually. All you saw was the back of the tree. Even now, the Aether tree blocks the flow of Gaia's souls while it lets those of Terra flow freely. Do we have to? It sounds really just mental. Mental. What is this? That's exactly what I thought it did look like, so. Measure the radiance of Gaia and Terra. What are you talking about? It's a bit bloody complicated, like, though, isn't it? Well, that sucks. My angel of death. Only until you came of age. What do you mean? Yeah? So really, you wanted Kuja to sort of soften the planet up and then Zidane go in for the killing blow, is that correct? Yeah, Acorn's my brother. My home is with them and Gaia. Fucking two-right it is today. You tell that bearded bastard. Nah, that's going a bit far today. That's going a bit far. Maybe just kill Garland. You know, the genomes, they don't have anything to do with it. Regrettable. Thought your soul would be perfect for a new angel of death. That's pretty badass, though. Oh, Zidane! Yes! This is exactly what it means. Taking you out right here, right now. Foolishness. Oh, what's going on? Garland, did you pull a nasty trick? He's too good to make into a regular genome. But I have no choice. So what, he's gonna take away my soul and make me a crappy vessel? How's that gonna work? Oh, I wonder who this is gonna be. It's the Kuja! Go on, show us your tail. Get it out for the lads. Go on, do it. No? Yeah. Home sweet home. He just wants it all for himself, the greedy pig. Yeah, okay, we'll see about that, Kuja. We'll see about that. Nice throne. Oh, does this mean the frickin' awesome music's gonna start soon, maybe. But first, Zidane's gonna have to have a little crisis. Zidane! Here it is. You are not alone. Or you're not alone, whatever. So So I might just shut up for a little bit. They found him. And yeah, I just love this track. It's so damn good. Zidane! Yeah, they're your friends, Zidane. They've come to save you. So stop moping. Sorry, I'm really ruining it. What are you doing here? Came to save you, of course. Wasn't easy. Zidane, come on, don't be like this. Come on. It's not just about you. No, it's not. Hey, hey, hey. Watch it, Zidane, alright? Now, I like you, okay? So I'm gonna let that slide. But if you do that shit again, I'm going to cut that tail off and shove it down your throat. And what, are they trapped now? Shit. Yeah, you're not looking too good. You little twats. I mean, twits. Ooh, shit, what the hell was that? Zidane, you're still a kid. You're fucking 16, man. Say we have to fight something nasty on our own. Oh no, but it's something we fought in the arena. So it'll be fine, we'll be okay. I don't think it has anything decent to steal, so we're just gonna kill it. Catch the bio though, cheers. Poisoned, fucking beautiful. I might need to cure that actually before it gets any worse. Yep. Oh, Freya, thank you. Good timing. Good timing. It's playing through the battles. This music's awesome. Where the fuck is the antidote? I ran past it, didn't I? Right, let's try the six dragons. What? That's a fucking good description. See for yourself. Alright, fine, we will. This better not kill us. Did a lot. It reduced our MP to 1 and Freya's health to 1, and now she's dead. I don't know what that accomplished. We're nearly dead. Fuck! Right, shit. Using Elixir on Zidane. Quickly now, Zidane! Quickly now! Come on. Or counter, whatever. I didn't even realize we had counter equipped. Oh, okay. Thought we didn't. Heal yourself! No, I told you to heal, Zidane! Fuck! Now we can use Revive on Freya. Stop giving us the horn. Do 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 do
Come back to me, Freya.
That's a good girl. That spear looks fucking amazing. I didn't even realise. Yeah, we're not using that six dragon shit again. That, I don't know what it's supposed to do. But, no, that wasn't good. Good night. See you, Zidane. I don't know if you would have done that without your friends. Yeah, just a little bit. Oh, you tell him, Amaran. You fucking tell him. No, you can't today. Come back! He's being a bit of a monumental tool right now, isn't he? Oh, shit. Oh, hey, Steiner. Nice of you to drop in. And good old Collider. Now I'm mad. I cook you good! What's it look like they're doing? Alright, another fight then. Oh, and a Abaddon. Do like their design. Oh, just Steiner and Collider. You mean Zidane just stood there watching this and not helping? That's a bit of a dick move. That's interesting. Is Steiner equipped with the Coral Sword? High Wind! That's cool. But they didn't do anything to us as well. That's pretty. It missed. Yeah, Steiner, just stick to physical attacks, I think. Fifty-eight. Wow, is that the lowest one I've ever seen? Oh, hi Zidane. Yeah, just a little bit late. All right, now we can start kicking ass. Dodged. Goodbye. You big boogie bastard thing. Oh, he must have 99 ethers. What an unworthy opponent. You know can leave us, Zidane.
I still want you to make me place I've lots. What? I didn't even read that properly. I still want you to take me place I've lots good food. Yes.
I don't know what I really said. I apologize, guys. I apologize. Just leave me alone. I don't want to trouble you anymore. Oh, he thinks he's a burden to us. Because of, you know, him supposed to kill everyone on the planet. You know, something little like that. It's kind of, you know. Wow! You're all a bunch of babysitting bastards. I can just imagine Sean Bean saying that. Oh, man. That's a bit harsh. I know I'm the worst bastard here. Dear. Zidane, you're a bit fucked up right now. Hope you can snap out of it. Ooh, it's a horny bastard. With a big bastard chin. That's freaking cool though. Ow. Ooh, that's not good. I might just heal myself, I think. Surely I'm gonna get some more help eventually. That's gonna hurt. It's a shell dragon. Okay, no, actually, it wasn't that bad. Yeah, this guy's got a bit of a hefty defense, it would seem. Ow. Should really use thievery. That would definitely do more damage. Just use another high potion. Surely someone else is gonna arrive. Give me a hand. Maybe dagger, who knows? Holy fuck! Elixir, please! Oh no, okay, that was meant to happen then. Yeah, okay, yeah. Who healed us? Oh my god! Oh look, it's Dagger, what a surprise! That's a nice little moment though. That's a really cool moment. Ooh, he didn't sound happy. Right, let's summon some shit, okay? About how much time, baby? Fight dragons with dragons, and my dragon's fucking cooler, okay? You do that, mate? No, don't think so. You can just wobble your chin, smack it on the ground a little bit. Yeah, you shit. You're a shit dragon. Well, I didn't actually do that much damage to him, so I'm gonna use the Leviathan this time. Yeah, you didn't like that, did you? Twat face, eh? Wobble chin. Thank you for the XP, and an elixir. We'll take that. Now, Dagger, can you talk some sense into him? Because everyone else seems to have failed. Nothing's changed, eh? You're still the same guy, you've just learnt what you were intended to do. But you didn't, so, you know. Yep, it's been a team effort. Collider chirps in.
My master, tell me, someone give you testes, you give them testes too. It good manners. I still not cook you succulent frog yet today.
Collider. Chivalry requires a knight to look after his comrades in arms. I will not abandon you. That's now, you know Steiner didn't like Zidane at first. Well, for a long time actually. So this really is cool, just to see everyone really stand behind him and swear their loyalty to him, sort of. What am I gonna do, you guys? The feeling is mutual. Let's go. They're behind somewhere. Well, Acorn and Vivi definitely look like they were. Impossible. Yeah, Zidane, you fucked up big time, dude. Alright, the old Zidane's back, baby. So let's go back and get him. Wouldn't mind a save point, actually. I've been playing for a long time. Don't know when we're gonna find one next. Oh no, there's a Moogler, perfect. Because he's a doofus. Yeah, don't be pulling that crap again, okay? Never. Yeah, I think we can all agree on that. Is that the Moogle that we need to deliver a letter to, or is it the Moogle that we saw in the village? I'm guessing it's the Moogle we saw. Yes. We're all together. We're all committed to the cause. And I'm going to keep Collider in the party. Oh, I don't really know what to do. Like, Amarin, you know what? You're going to come in instead of Steiner. Because Steiner's got his weak-ass sword at the moment, which... yeah, I could change, of course, but fuck it. But I'm afraid it's going to be the end of the video, end of the session. This is Moonrock again, so you probably won't have anything else. Nope. So you can switch party members. Really cool. And yeah. So I'm going to save and call it a night. So thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you next time where we try and escape Pandemonium.